Damn, Pat, back at it again with the higher round attempt. What is going on, everybody? It is Patrick here, and today, guys, we are going to round
one.
0-0. That's what we're doing today. What's up, everybody? This is it, okay? This is it. I'm feeling very confident. We had a quick run this morning with the stupid down, and I was like, you know what? All right, this is it. So we are gonna stream, and this is it. I just gotta tweet out really quickly, though. The sound music might be too loud, and I'm sorry if it's too loud and you can't hear me. Such a good song. Alright. Ladies and gents. Let's just do this. We're a cowboy. Alright. Actually, I gotta open. I just closed it. I gotta open up stream and then let's do this. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Literally gonna be streaming all day. Let's do this. We out here. Oh my goodness, another perkaholic. Yeah, I was actually a little bit late to the stream today because I was trying to get a perkaholic to start, and it took me like a whole bunch of tries. And I was like, well, you know what? I'ma just wait. Not gonna make people wait. Anyways, damn, we're back at it. We're so warmed up now. Like, this is good. Like, I felt like my last attempt, I was so like tired. I just woken up. I was not ready. But I'm like warmed up now. Like I feel really in the zombie flows. Hello, bro. Welcome back. Hello, Adam Grayson. That's a nice perkaholic you have there. Do you like my perkaholic too? We're perkaholic brethren. Look at that. All the sponsors out there. We're perkaholic twins. Bang. All right. That's the thing. Just calm down, Edward. Necessary steps be taken to secure the future. Yes, that's the calm right there, right? We're cool, calm, and collected this game. Cool, calm, and collected. I'm actually gonna maybe hit that, but we'll see. Let's get a double points, please. Okay, that works.
Double points.
When the game knows what you want. Actually, I may as well just knife. Nice! Points for days! Bud? Get that carpenter? Oh my goodness. I think that was a headshot, so I'm a... And there's round. Let's hit Gobblegum, see what we get. I'm looking for an immolation. That looks like a pop shock, so we don't want that. We don't want no stanky pop shocks in here. Widow's Wine Grenade. Good call, good call. Always smart to get rid of those. Round three. Let's hit it again. We want an immolation, okay? So, cash back. That is not what we want. Big strategies, guys. We figured out a huge strategy for this. So, I'm going to explain this the best I can. When the box leaves for the first time, okay? You get a teddy bear.
Fear not.
That is what find a place to put this. Causes... That is essentially what causes... What am I trying to think here? The word. What's the word I'm looking for? That's what causes fire cells to spawn in. So, when you get a teddy bear... Only after Teddy Bear has spawned, aka the box has moved its location for the first time, will you get fire sales. So if you don't move the box, you won't get fire sales, which increases your chances of getting max ammos from 1 in 7 to 1 in 6, which is roughly like a 1 in 7 would be 10%, like a 14% to like a 18-ish%, which... Doesn't sound like a lot, but trust me, last game we just played, we did that, our practice run, and that was it. So, yeah, it's ridiculously helpful. So basically, like I said, what we're going to do is we're going to use, oh my god, another double points. We're going to use immolation, okay, I'm going to get rid of that Widow's Wine. Going to use immolation, right? Bear with me. And use fire sales, okay? So that we never get a teddy bear, so that fire sales are never actually able to spawn into the map, so that we can get more max ammos and we can make it to a higher round quicker and more effectively. And that's basically the plan. Last game I played with this, like, it works so well. So yeah, it's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it works. Very nice. Get that dab machine. I'm not even Lex, but there you go. Let's go. I'm so prepared. This is it. Oh my god, this is it. Like, this is the run. This is the run, okay? I'm so confident. I feel so good. I feel so loose. And there we go. That dragon is good. Oh my goodness. Whew! I just took a nice cold shower. Cold showers, man. It's like a reset button for your body. It's just like, boom. Snaps you back into being awesome. It's amazing. Alright. Dang. It seems I am the only get that one power. Really work. Pack a bunch of pieces out here. Landing pad activated. Okay. There that is.
Other pieces must exist.
Not bad.
Be careful not to overlook anything.
Gobblegums? Okay, so we are rocking Perkaholic. Perkaholic. Oh, this guy's gonna be a troll. Here we go. Alright, we got Perkaholic for obvious reasons. Pop Shocks for Panzer. Immolation for the thing I just explained with the stuff. Actually, let's just get this guy over here. Immolation for the more max ammos, essentially. And then Cashback and Alchemical for max ammo. That's our setup. I don't even know if I'm going to build a wolf bow this game. I don't even know if I'm going to do it. There we go. You're dead. No, oh, alright, it's this way, I guess. I see you. Woo! Woo! There we go. Bit by bit, piece by piece. That's what I like to hear, Mr. Ricky. Mr. Eddie. First dragon. Did we not finish the first dragon? I wouldn't be surprised if we did finish the first dragon. Unless people were just trolling. Yeah, people said I didn't finish it. Doesn't matter, but... Oh, look at that. I was gonna say, I didn't feel like we were done it, but whatever. We got a shield, so... Well, we actually don't have a shield, but... Whatever. That's all, G. Thank you for whoever just mentioned that.
Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Erroneous. Erroneous. Ba, ba, ba da da ba ba.
Your screams bring me pleasure.
Oh, he keeps making fire, though. There we go. He's Gooch. How'd you guys know that I didn't do that, though? Find that amazing, that you, like, your observational skills are impeccable, or I'm just stupid.
A defensive weapon that could also be used for offense.
Wrecked. We're probably gonna get the bow by round 4. That is very hype. Hype levels critical. Let's go. You're good at zombies. Well, it helps when you get Perkaholic. I gotta say, the difference between a normal game on Dryzen Draha and a Perkaholic game is like night and day. Like, I'm struggling first 15 rounds, but with Perkaholic, it's so much easier. It's nice. But it also makes for boring unless you're going for a high round attempt. You kind of need Perkaholic. Oh, God. You kind of need Perkaholic. That would have been a really funny down, wouldn't it? I've been like, oops. And then just ripped. I'd been like, okay. Alright. This dragon is good? My goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Pat, do round 100 flawless. That would be amazing. That would be amazing. My biggest fear is the Panzer. That's my biggest fear. Void bow? Nah, fam. We got that. We're gonna do that electric bow. Always. We're always doing that electric bow. I might do the wolf bow. I'm not really sure if it's worth it. Because, like I said, all if you just do a free max ammo, not sure if I feel like it or not. Die for the doctor. Dab for the doctor. Haha. We're Richtofen. I like Richtofen. I don't know. Nikolai's good. We were Nikolai in our morning warm-up run. That I'm dubbing that a warm-up run. I was hoping that was going to be our actual run, but I kind of knew in the back of my head, I just woken up and I was just going for it. It wasn't the best of runs, wasn't the worst of runs. It was good, it could have been better. I don't think I'm going to do the wolf bow. I might regret that down the line. I don't think I'm going to do the wolf bow, though. Maybe, I don't know. I gotta do the electric. I don't have to do the wolf bow. It just gives me a free max ammo. Dude. I just feel like without the fire sale, the possibility of the fire sale being a thing, I just feel like my odds of getting max ammos go so much up. Like, last game, I remember I got, like, 4 max ammos in 3 rounds. It was, like, ridiculous. Quest without chemical and all that. It's probably last one, I would say. Firebow, no. Am I gonna quit on round 100? No, I might even wake up tomorrow and continue on. Something else can begin. But like I said, you know, you never know if you're really gonna hit 100 or not. It's always a risk. Yeah, I did die. It was the stupidest thing ever. Like, we're only an hour in, so I'm kind of glad. But like, I ran into a door. Like, it was like, what? It wasn't this door, but I was like running and I was like, oh, what? And then I went, oh, what? Got like that cornered and died. It was pretty stupid. Richtofen! Keep your encouragement to get through the rounds. Exactly. You gotta keep a positive attitude. Because the rounds get long. No chemical.
So many colors. So many flavors.
So many colors. So many flavors. I can't do a Richtofen accent. I can do Nikolai accent quite well, but however, my Richtofen is not on point. Bang, bang. Oh! Right, let's start this up. Start this quest, boys. That's a dinger. That would be what we call a dinger. Okay, we got a couple dudes here. Alright, ready? Let's make this shot. Okay, I don't even know where I'm shooting. Okay, I'm like, where is that thing? Oh, we got another dude. That's way too far.
Your pain is at an end. Mine is not.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with operation.
Here we go. There's the hiss. I was feeling it. I was like, I got this. I gotta go for it. Hey, welcome, Shank, you very much. Shank, you very much for the sponsor. First sponsor of the stream. You out here? I love it. Thank you very much, dude. That means a lot. All right, let's move on with our lives. I just subscribed, and I love this. That's awesome, dude. Thank you. Get the ice bow. Wish there was an ice staff on this map, I would love my life.
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
Oh wow, I never heard that quote before. That's so makes it so obvious.
I assume Grof and Schuster were trying to discern the secrets of this machine. Amateurs.
Alright, oh, it's not a one shot anymore. Thank you very much. I like that name. Why was he shooting arrows? Because we gotta light those three things on fire. I did get the three of them, right? Yeah, okay. I did hit that, right? Like, I can't remember if I hit that third. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I hit that. No one's saying I didn't hit it. Yeah, okay, I did. They're glowing. What just happened? Oh, Pack-a-Punch just moved. I was like, what just happened? Just out here. Pistol and knife. Alright, let's do this, boys! One. Two. Trey. 14. Sank. Set wheat neuf dix onze douze treize quatorze quinze seize dix-sept dix huit dix neuf vingt vingt et un vingt deux vingt trois vingt quatre vingt cinq vingt six vingt sept vingt huit trente trente et un. And then, what's 40? What is 40 in French? 40, 41, 50, 6, I don't know what 60 is either. 60, 61, 70 is 70. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Oh, I do know what I'm doing, I'm just nothing. 80 is weird. It's like four. It basically means four times four twenties. It's like ventre, vent cat, vent cat. That's what it is. It's just like 20. All it is just 24. Like it's four. Like 24s or 420s is all it means. I'm teaching you guys French over here. All right. You're welcome. All right. Let's do this first one. Like so.
Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know when they fly by.
And then once you get to 90s, it's like vent cat. And then it's just like, so it's like vent cat, and then like the teens. So like vent cat, and then like 11. So it's really weird. Not like the 90s in French. It's like, basically it's like 420s and 18. Like that's what it means basically. And then. Sans. What's 100? Is it? It's like cent. Sans.
I must act quickly. Many barriers
right,
stand
this guy's
us
probably gonna be in my face. If I can hit that, that'd be great. Probably didn't hit it. I did hit it. Okay.
How can I think?
That's hype. First shot. Love it. Don't have a shield. I can manage without a shield. Yeah, and then in also French, they give... Oh, it's a dog brand, okay. They also give genders to inanimate objects. So, like, someone, one of the subs or sponsors just said, like, oh my god, this pistol. so hype. You what? Yeah, like, so, like, my microphone is feminine or masculine. I don't know which one, but it's like... A microphone or une microphone? Pat, you need a shield.
No, I'm just kidding.
Richthofen! What on
earth is going down on down there.
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Should also watch out. I'm going to try to get the piece for the Ragnarok when I'm down here. I don't know. I don't know any Spanish. I don't think I'm going to have enough time. I don't think I'm going to have enough time. That would have been really risky. Not feeling it. Not feeling it. You can always find more time, but you can't always find more perkaholics. So, yeah. Oh. Oh. What up, though? What up, though? All right. Bang, frickin' bang. What you know. All right. Peace out, nerds. I'm gonna get me an electric bow.
Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by.
Still no gun. I gotta go hit the gobble gum, actually. Should probably get on that, eh?
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
What's your highest round? We got to 61 last weekend in like 4 hours. Last night I got to 57 in 2 hours. Hey! Whoa.
Following me through time and space?
Okay, ready? So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go.
To diminish my hunger. Fire, fail.
It would Let's be go. Remiss of us not to take full advantage of the situation.
All right, Shiva, we don't need you. We need a haymaker and we need monkeys.
Good things come to those who wait. And I have waited longer than anyone.
All right. That is not a haymaker and that is not a monkey. Game.
Leave me alone!
No, don't kill him. Please don't kill him. Dang.
Here we go again.
That's a Brecky. That's again. Close.
Again.
I'm gonna get a shield. But first, I'm going to need my shield back. Smith, your shield. Thank you guys so much. Like I said, if I lose my shield, spam shield. If I have less than 25 ammo on my bow, on my upgraded bow, not this bow, but the electric bow, I'll spam ammo. Just reminders, all right? Let's get this bow done. Round 8. That's a really good round to have the bow. Such an easy step. I love it.
You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
No, I don't know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart. You're right, Eddie. But do you? You know you have a... I know you... Well, I guess you would know what it feels like to get a bullet through the brain. My bike has just been stolen. Wow. Poor guy. That sucks, dude. I just like, but that actually sucks.
I was looking for that. The screams, the incessant screams, they grow ever louder. As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
That's actually very true. I never thought about that. But as long as the player is still alive in zombies, the zombies still have to come. Which means they still have to die. Hammer.
Oh.
That's it.
I have seen many storms. I have weathered them all.
That is the electric bow. Bang, bang. All right. I'm just going to get monkeys and a haymaker. I don't know. We could do wolf bow. It's so easy. There's number 2. Kind of feel like we should just do wolf bow because it's so easy. There's number 4. Electric Bow 2 OP. So that was 2 and 4. So what's that one? Can't really see. Well, we'll know with this one. Oh, 3, of course. You know what? I'm just going to do this. I don't normally do this. I'm going to just do it.
Ah, here's the first one.
Don't normally open that up because it's easier to train. But I don't think we're going to have to do a lot of training this game, so... Okay, so that's 1.
This would be
2. That one was 4. Which may be upstairs 3. Hope that doesn't kill them.
At least you saved me the bullets.
There's
number 3.
Number 3.
A personal favorite. Last time I saw this was when I picked up the key.
Last time I saw this was when I picked up the key. Oh, right, yeah, on Shadows of Evil. Oh, that's so funny. And number 4. Boom, boom.
Und number 4. Unfortunately, dear King, battling that particular evil only ever has one outcome.
That particular evil only has one outcome.
What kind of doctor would prescribe canvire?
Alright, let's get rid of this pistol, I guess.
There will be blood. Guts. It matters not what weapons I wield.
Oh god.
My destiny is assured. Sometimes I tire.
No! I'm not gonna get 5 hits, but whatever.
Today I'm not sure.
Oh my god. Make another hit. Ugh. Well, whatever. We're not gonna get a teddy bear first hit. Okay, Shiva. Yeah, there are too many zombies. Alright. Attempt number 3, monkey. We need a monkey and a haymaker. Like I said, the game is really stingy on haymakers. It's ridiculous. Like Brecky, no problem.
I once poked someone's eye out with a rifle. It was an accident. Honestly.
Oh my god, you hobag. Give me no Gorgon.
One day, I will bring order to this chaos.
Oh, I didn't get it. Dang. Neither of them. Immolation, let's go, come on. You know you want to give it to me. No. Virgoholic. Alright. Like I said, we can't hit that because if we do... Oh, my neck is sore. Ugh. If we hit that, we'll get a teddy bear and that'll give us fire sales, and we don't want to get fire sales. So, we're going to not hit it until we can get more immolations and all will be well in the world.
The King's Wolves.
There we go. There we go. Guess we're gonna do the wolf bow because it's super easy. One like equals one haymaker. I like it. Pets at hobag. Oh yeah, my shield broke. No, it's mid round or end of round. Don't matter. But thank you guys. There we go. Pets at hobag. Yeah, because they are hobags. Why can't I pick that up? Bruh. What? Did I get it? I guess I got it. Oh my god, my neck is really sore. Oh, I need like a Tylenol or something. What? What do I take for a sore neck? What's the right thing to take? Is it,
a defensive weapon that can also be used for offense. I break rules all the time.
Wait, what?
The touching one still stands, however.
Okay. Hey, Wolfie? What? Okay, is it Tylenol? Or I think it's a leaf? Or is it aspirin? There's so many different pills that you take for pain. Tylenol is just a pain pill. Aleve is an anti-inflammatory, and I don't... What is aspirin, though? Because I have aspirin... I have Advil. Headaches, fever, muscle, and joint. I'm going to take one of these. I'm going to take an Advil, all right? I'm going to take two, all right? Because I'm heavy. I'm high weight. All right. Two Advil down the hatch for that neck. People are saying Advil. Okay. There we go. Help that neck. There we go.
What is it, beast? What have you found?
Smith plays does drugs confirmed. Smith plays exposed. I don't know. I feel like pain pills don't do anything. Like I had my wisdom teeth out and like they gave me like crazy like ibuprofen and like Tylenol 3s. And I didn't like people say like it got them like high. I was like, no. Like that's silly. I find like this stuff doesn't do anything to me, but maybe this will help. Rapid fire death. That was like slow mo. Oh god. Here we go.
Only helping because I know we'll get something.
That's so true. I'm only helping because I know we'll get something. Pat's doing drugs. Drug stream. What was I gonna say? Advil is not a psychoactive drug. A psychoactive drug is a drug that will change your perception, functionality, or feelings, I guess. So like codeine would be like, which is in a Tylenol 3, that would be a psychoactive drug because it actually affects the way you feel. But an Advil is like a, I forget the word for it. It's not a narcotic, but it's like a non something. There's some word for it. Oh, there we go. Anyways, that's what you take. Pat needs some Brazzers. Yo, who pays for porn though? I'm not on that Brazzers lifestyle. That's, no man. Actually, I'm not. I said this before. Really not a huge proponent of the pornography. I know, it's like, whatever, everyone does it. But, I don't know, I just think it's bad for you. Like, I really think it changes the way you view the opposites, whatever gender you're attracted to. In my case, the ladies. I don't know, I just feel like it makes me, I don't know, I feel like it just affects my brain. So, I'm not a huge porn advocate. I would say moderation is key. Advil is a medical drug, but it's not a psychoactive drug. It's a psychoactive, it changes his feeling of pain. Nah, it doesn't mean that. Advil's not a psychoactive drug. Psychoactive drug. Alcohol is a psychoactive drug, okay? Coffee is a psychoactive drug. People say, oh, I don't do drugs. I do coffee. Well, coffee's a drug, man. Just as alcohol, just as cigarettes. It's a drug. People like to say, I don't do drugs. I only drink. It's a drug. It's a very bad drug, too. Brecht. This Brecky's actually pretty sexy. I wonder if it'd be better for the hame. I don't think it would be better, but you never know. Alright, doge. We good?
They need only look up to find their destroyer.
Oh, there it is. I just gotta actually get up there now. Before anti-gravity runs out. No! I knew that was gonna happen. I only had like 3 seconds. Dang. Alright. Well, guys, we essentially have, round. Grab the nuke. Get the nukey nuke. I gotta find a gobble gum so we can get on this. Actually, yeah. Gotta get on that grind. Oh, Panzer's coming. Oh, there he is. Hey. What's up, bud? Actually, I may as well just go up to the, may as well just go up here. I gotta get the death machine on. Just kinda wanted to see how this does against him. Obviously, it's not pack-a-punched, but, you know. More how I feel about using it against him. He's gonna come bang or bang right there. There's no way he's gonna walk all the way here. He's too fat to do that. There he is. Oh!
The storm cares not for what it consumes.
Oh, okay, he's dead. I didn't like kill him, but shield's busted. I feel like that was just really like sloppy. Really risky.
This is mine. It has to be. Oh. I'm holding it.
Maxie. I just felt like that was a little sloppy.
I know who you are.
Is Gobblegum there? I think it is.
With all enough right components, perhaps I may construct something useful.
Alright, so let's go get a shield. Let's go try to get an immolation. Let's get this last step of the wolf bow. And we'll move on. With our lives.
There are some things I cannot be shielded from.
What if actually it's right here? There is a spot for the gobblegum right there. Oh, it is here too. But there we go. There's immolation. All right, we'll probably get at least one of the two. There's wolf bow, the luck gravity should be there. We go. There's gravity. Oh, okay. Whoop. Bang, bang. Return his remains. He goes, thanks, homie. Here, take an arrow. Okay, thanks, dog. Appreciate it. Taking arrows from random skeletons, but that works for me. Nice. Thanks, dude. All right, let's move on. So, we need to get a haymaker. Close. No.
You always keep your rating box, often only to disappoint me.
Come on.
Such weapons are mere.
There we go.
When compared to Group 935's superior technology.
Fetch me their soul.
There we go. Okay, well, we got a haymaker on the positive side, so we're one out of two things we need from the box. That dog was stupid.
I am not your prey.
This is really confusing the dogs. Well, some of them anyways.
Cataloging these gum-based elixirs could take considerable time.
Here's the last one. Look, he's so confused.
Energy cannot be destroyed, only transferred. What price will we truly pay for this good fortune?
Max ammo.
I hear you, and I know who you are.
All right, let's go.
I'm a doctor first and foremost. The soldier.
Monkeys plus.
Sideline for me.
Monkeys plus. All right. Well.
One with the air we breathe.
Okay. I'm gonna go. I don't know where I'm gonna go train. All right. We got five more hits. We got five more hits at the box for monkeys. Not bad. Could be better. We got the haymaker though. Okay. That's what matters. We got the baymaker, if we will. What's the difference between a girl and a statue? I don't know. But I'm probably not going to see your next comment. I'm going to miss it. I really want to know the joke. So if anyone sees the answer, if anyone knows the answer to that joke, let me know. Because I would love to hear the end of that joke. Nice girl joke? Hopefully.
Insta-kill.
All right. Nice.
When I finish chewing, I will spit on the graves of my enemies.
Let's go. Please and thank you, give me a teddy bear.
There is still much to be done.
Teddies, please. Or not teddies, monkeys. We want monkeys. Thank you, game. Monkeys.
I can't help but think I'll only use
no teddy bear. Monkeys.
It is as though come on. Exactly what I needed. Then gave me something else.
No. No. Pop shocks. All right. It's probably gonna go away too. Yeah, it's gone. It's gone forever. Real talk is, where is Pack-a-Punch? It's not here. Oh, it's down below, I think, still. Monkeys are on the wall. Of course! I still need to get the, last piece for the Ragnarok. I've been slacking on that. Oh, there's one up there. So I'll just train here for the round, I guess.
Do you feel illuminated?
We most definitely need monkeys.
Scream all you want. It will not do you
any. Let's say, we even got Wolfbow done. That was so quick. Honestly, I could probably just go up there. Just don't be stupid. Emulation, please. Cashback, no thank y'all.
Electrocution really isn't humane. Not said I mind. There can be no respite from battle. You should have known what would become of you.
Maxi, what up? One like equals one quickscope. Is this the Krusty Krab? No, this is Patrick. What are you thinking, dude? Pataholic, I like it. All right.
No time to reflect on my own
fire so things, please. We want blast furnace, please and thank y'all.
I hope this doesn't come too late.
Thank y'all. Such a dirty gun. Really, not even round. Not even round. Love the locust, so much fun. I wish we could use it, but we can't. Alright, Gobblegum's not there either? Oh my god. It's gotta be here. What did I say? Alright. Alchemical. Nope.
On one of the others.
We gotta get that. We got everything, guys. We got our shoe shining blast furnace. We don't want that sniper, but we got it for the time being. All we need is just monkeys, and we're good to go. And monkeys are on the wall. But, like, we can't get them, because we don't have enough money. Get it? Ha, 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 ha. Okay. Okay. Panzer might be coming next round. I don't really like training with this bow, to be honest. It's good, but it's not great. I'm gonna use my tramp fuse, see if that gives me a fire sale. That'd be appreciated. Probably not, but hey. It's worth a shot. Nope.
I know my future. You barely feature.
Alright, Mr. Gobglom. We might have Panzer coming this round, which is kind of terrifying. Yep.
I'd feel a lot better if
there he is.
Had a wrapper. I don't know whose filthy fingers have been on it.
But we got Immolation. Whoa. Whoa. There we go. Alright, Mr. Panzer. Coming in here, think you can wreck my game? Nah, fam. You don't even feature. You don't even feature. I really need to get Ragnaroks. Like, by next time I fight the Panzer, I have to have Ragnaroks. I'm already so late on getting Ragnaroks. This round, though, we should get monkeys, and then we'll be good to go. Oh. Oh. Someone just said I'm 50 and my son made me watch you or something like that. Hello. That's interesting. Low ammo. No, we're good, man. We got 69 shots. We're all good. We got more than enough. All right. End of the round. Oh, why you gotta do that? Why you gotta do that? Shield is broken. Don't even.
I cannot be shielded from.
Forget how quick the rounds go on these early rounds. Honestly, that I don't know how long Advil takes to kick in, but that really didn't help my neck. Still feels pretty. Oh.
Encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know.
Oh, speedy, speedy, so speedy, so speedy. Oh my god, what was that? What was that? What was that? I just ran into that zombie. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Okay, gotta get my act together. Well, it's not gonna eat a player. It's not gonna eat like Takeo. I might not even get that nuke. That might end the round. Alright. That makes round. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go get our monkeys. Just started school and Smith is streaming on a Friday. Dude, that's the one thing I miss about like being in high school and stuff. I used to always like, streaming wasn't really a thing back when I was like a huge, like I used to like, obviously like when you become a YouTuber, you don't have as much time to watch YouTubers. But anyways, what I'm saying is I used to like, every Friday, I'd get a slushie, come home, and, like, watch, like, my recent favorite YouTubers' videos. And that was always awesome. I love that. I miss that. Monkeys, please.
They will be violently ripped from this realm.
Yeah, two guys.
Very basic, very simple, very boring.
Very basic, very simple. Very boring.
They will come for me, but they will find only their own destruction.
Oh, God. Oh my god. Come on, Gabe. Just give me the monkeys, please.
There can be no escape.
Monkeys, please. Plus. Oh my goodness. Please. A ray gun? No. Last hit. Oh, no. Oh my goodness, what is with this game and not giving me monkeys? Like, I don't want no ray gun. Wow. But the thing is, we're not. So you know what? I'm gonna go teleport, honestly. I should have hit that while I had the opportunity to, but I didn't. I gotta get Ragnaroks. Like, oh, this is like... Just the fact that we can't get monkeys is really slowing us down here. Senior Executive Head Mod. What a title. You must be pretty special there, Sazswift. If you're a Senior Executive Head Mod, what am I? Because I'm also a mod, but I can do a lot more than any mod. I don't have time for it. I want to do it, but I don't have the time to go do it. Dang. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. I hate that you can't rocket when, like, that's stupid. Okay. So we're gonna go get our monkeys. Alright, we're gonna go get our monkeys. And then we're gonna come back, get our Ragnaroks, and all is gonna be well in the world. Probably not gonna get an immolation, but I'll just hit it just in case. Okay. We only want one zombie. Oh, crawler, that's perfect. That is perfect. I'm gonna get two crawlers. Yes! Alright. Let's do it! Monkeys! Pray for monkeys, let's go! We need this. This is our third fire cell, come on. Please. Please. Or third alchemicals. Or immolation. Monkeys! Game, I want to thank you so much for all the awesome stuff you've done. Power positivity. Seriously, though, this has been a really good game so far. So, yeah, thank you, game.
Precision, Edward. Remember to be precise.
Ah! Why? Why you do this game? Why? This is so unfair. Oh my goodness.
The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner.
The game hates me. Sleep. And we got everything we need too. Except for a Ragnarok. We don't have Ragnaroks or monkeys. I feel like we're kind of behind. Alright, I'm just going to be an absolute baller and camp right here. And I think... Yeah, Pap is gone. Unless we have... No, we had dude on 17, so we should be good. But around 20 last game, I was completely set up. So, maybe we'll get it this round.
Your blood will become one with the air we breathe.
Training like a boss. See, I should have done this earlier, but I was like, oh, I'll do it later. And then I just kept procrastinating and procrastinating. Until where we're at right now.
Stand in the way of my plans. No one
did. Just gotta wait for this rocket to start. No, not quite. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Nice. See, I don't want to end the round though. actually don't want to end the round. Poop. Okay, well, we'll get Ragnaroks. Okay. There we go.
Oh, this is going to be fun. Oh, deadly.
We got Ragnaroks. I just gotta go build them.
Electrocution really isn't humane.
Alright. Let's just grab the nuke and go.
I know it's not funny, but it's funny.
I know it's not funny, but it's funny. Gobble Gomplov.
Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by.
Actually, I might take that for now.
Medicinal trials of this gobble gum are now underway.
Okay. So.
I have harnessed this power before.
This game is really, this game is really not being so nice. Ragnarok.
They will suffer in the air, just as they would suffer on the ground.
Hee hee.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Okay, so there's a thing. You can't kill the Panzer with pop shocks. I just feel like it's really risky. I'm not even sure if it's worth it. I'd rather not. Just waiting. Just waiting for monkeys. Waiting for love, waiting for monkeys. Around. Please and shank you, game. Can't rebuild that. I hear him. All right, boys. Immolation, this is it. This is the round. We're getting monkeys. We're going to be all good. Oh, no, no. Actually, we should have Panzer soon. Yep, there he is. You wank. All right, I'm not messing around. Nerd. So much easier. I could have pop shocked him, but like, I really don't like it. Also, we didn't get an immolation, which is kind of sad. It's been like 18 years since we've had monkeys. And you know, I don't know about you guys, but I really like having monkeys. That's gone. It's not there. Shield is busted. Wait, it's not even round? What?
The daughter, they'll see you shortly. I don't just laugh in the face of adversity. I kill it.
Really? Surprise! Oh my god. Whatever. I'm just gonna go get my shield. You are a monkey, LOL.
As a doctor,
I am not!
To use protection.
Always use protection. It's not even there. Where the heck is this gobblegum machine at, though? I really hope it's not where I think it is. Yeah, of course. Worst spot ever.
Maximum voltage.
This place is so dangerous. So it's gonna be ridiculous. I'm actually gonna go buy this. Oh, it's already bought. Alright, cool. This is so risky. This is so risky. Oh my god, game. What are you doing? What are you doing, game?
Do you feel the electricity surge through your veins?
Yeah.
Not. They're already dead!
Okay. Yeah. Okay. really want to play like that, whatever, I guess. I mean, I'm just trying to have a good run here, and the game's just like, nah, no monkeys for you. But you know what? Wow, it's not even there. It will be worth it in the end. It's just taken a little sec to get immolations and stuff. It's been a while since we've had an immolation, though. And then we have to get an immolation so we can have the chance to get a monkey. So we had one for round 23, so we can go into the end of next round, I guess. Ray gun! Not keeping my ray gun, by the way. Ray gun is garbage. Alright, so we gotta leave by this round. So where is it? It's. Maybe it's like right by Double Tap, I'm thinking. That's the only place it's not. Back to the OG training spot, though. Said. Just need those monkeys. Monkeys claws. I guess it's not the end of the world, because I feel like we're still like have a goal, you know what I mean? It's not just like, alright, get to around 100 now. Because that kind of, it's like, oh. That is just kind of like, oh, okay. Right, I'm peacing. Is it even the guy spawning in? Oh yeah.
This is how it always ends for your kind. The operation was a success.
Oh, it's there again. Okay, cool. Maxi? Oh, that's not round. That is. Nope. I got a shield. I got a broken shield, too. Alright. Immolation. It has to be. It has to be immolation. Oh my god. Still nothing. This is ridiculous. Shield busted.
As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
Always use protection. We thought there was just a pimp out here. Just slaying. Oh, wait, what if it left? I'm gonna be so sad if this. Okay, it's still here. Good thing. Immolation!
Remember, Edward, tell them later. Not now, tell them later.
What is this game? What is with these trolls, though? Oh my god. No monkeys, man. Whoa, I've never seen that in action before. That's really cool. So just a heads up, the reason what we're doing is we're not hitting the box because that gives you a teddy bear. If you get teddy bear, you get fire sales, and that is another drop that could be a max ammo. And it's basically just a waste. So what we're doing instead, like I said, is we're trying to get an immolation, which is taking ages, so that we can get a monkey from the box. That's all we're looking for right now. We just need a monkey from the box, and then we're set. But the game's being like, nah, it won't give us a monkey from the box. So that's our current issue. Like, we're completely set up to go to round 100. The game is just trolling. I really like training here, but gotta do what you gotta do sometimes.
Do you feel the electricity surge through your veins? Of course not! You're already dead!
You're already dead!
my hand, you shall be purged.
Wow. And the round goes on.
What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure.
Yeah, that's gotta be round.
You are all guilty as charged.
It's definitely not down here anymore, but if it is still here, I would go hit it. Oh my god, it is still here. Nice. Alright, everybody. Please, let's pray for immolation right here, okay? Pray for immolation. This is it right here. This is the... Round 25. We haven't had one since, like, 17. Like, the odds are pretty good. Well, it's 1 in 5. I mean, it's always a 1 in 5, but, like... The collective odds, I guess. I don't know how statistics exactly work. This is it. 1 in 5, 20% chance, but... Come on. 1 like equals 1 prayer. Come on, let's go. Game's just like, nah, don't think so, Pat. Panzer? Don't think so. Alright, OMG, I know, man. I feel like I'm gonna get Panzer next round and I'm gonna cry. We really need to get it away from here because this is just the worst spot ever. Alright, 1 like equals 1 prayer. Immolation, love me. Yes! Thank you, game! You're beautiful! Finally!
I have harnessed this power before. I will harness it again.
So this is Noah's training spot.
Only a brain dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose.
Not really a huge fan, because like it's really hard to get drops. Like I don't even know what that is. I'm probably gonna train here, or camp here eventually. That's a nuke. Nuke. Just don't want to end the round, is all. It's not a bad spot. Not a bad spot at all.
You are not the first. You will not be the last.
Okay. Panzer is inbound next round. Also remember that.
Feel my power.
This setup though has just been ridiculous. Longest setup ever. And like I said, this is all just for the chance that we'll get a monkey. Like it's not even like we need immolation. We need a monkey, but immolation will give us the monkey. It's pretty ridiculous. Don't end round.
I hope this gives me the energy for what lies ahead.
Please, hurry. Monkey, pray for monkey. Come on. Love me. Oh God.
This looks like fun, so long as your definition of fun means being woefully underpowered.
Oh my god. Why you do these things, game? Why you do this? I don't want your freaking ray gun. Oh my god. Okay. I only got 3 hits on that, I will admit, is a bit of a waste. But, like, still? Really? Whoa. Okay, I was gonna say, I hope that's the Panzer going off. Yeah.
It
is your only path to peace.
Double points.
I would do it for free.
Oh. Rockets going off. I thought it was done.
I will harness it again.
Oh. Okay. Is that round? Oh. No. Apparently not. Guys, pray. We have 10 more hits at the box, okay? Surely 10 hits at the box can get us monkeys. After, like, our last, like, 30. Locust is so sexy, though. So sexy, though.
There is nothing so futile as futility itself.
Man, at least this has been an exciting, like, 30 rounds. It's not like we're just, like, you know, I mean, I do like flying through the rounds, but. Okay. To the box we go, ladies and gentlemen. Once again. Throw those. Alright.
With access to the proper equipment.
10 hits. Let's go. Oh, no, 10 hits. Hashtag 10 hits.
Very basic, very simple, very boring.
Oh my god, no. Alright, 4 hits.
There will be blood and guts.
Come on, monkeys.
Good things come to those who wait.
Alright, guys.
Waited longer than anyone.
Last hit. Pray for me.
This gum does little to diminish my hunger.
Fire fail.
We must act quickly. The advantage will not be ours for much longer.
Thank you, Treyarch, so much for all the nice things you do. I want to thank you. You're great. I appreciate you. Really do. Actually, they do some crazy stuff over at their studio, I gotta say. One hit.
Honestly.
One hit. Let's go, monkeys, for the win. Dudes, my game is rigged. How many times I've hit the box? That's my third immolation. I'm so sad. Like, this is actually ridiculous. No monkeys. Like, I could hit the box, but again, I'll get fire sales, and then fire sales are gonna slow our game down. So, in the end, this is what's good for us. But oh my! All right, well, we got a thing here, so that's good. We can hit that this round. RT, if you cry every time, guys. Because right now, I am crying on the inside. I do have my Ragnaroks, though. That's good. Anyways, it's nice, like, just coming back here. But at the same time, it's like, damn. I just like that we have that here. Hopefully that'll stay with us till we get another one. Yo. Around? Yep. All right, hit it once. Immolation. Let's go. Hey, there we go. Nice. Very nice. All right, we got another one. another one. Stream, you loyal. You believed in me when no one else did. Prompt 30, still not set up. Basically set up, but you know. Also, I'm getting kind of low on ammo, and I am aware of that. Certainly go for a maxi. Anytime now. Oh, big ass storm coming to wreck your face! Watch out! Boom, you're dead. What if monkeys are glitched and we just can't get I've seen them in the box though, so never mind. Oh, there's a maxi. Pretty sure that's a maxi, yeah. Busted. I'm out. Round 30, still trying to get monkeys. I know, this has been ridiculous. It really has been ridiculous.
There are some things I cannot be shielded from.
Some things we cannot be shielded from. Please say damn Daniel. I'm just like a meme center. It's like, can you please say this meme? Please. Oop. I shouldn't train with this. Alright, guys. Fourth time's the charm. Round 30. Like, we're at the point now that it's been so ridiculous that we haven't got monkeys. I just feel like it's gotta happen. You know what I mean? Gonna trim the hedges here. That's too risky. Ladies and gentlemen, one like equals one prayer for this monkey. I know we can do it, alright? One subscription equals 10 prayers. So if you're already subbed, that's 100 prayers. I guess. Immolation, liquidation, let's do it! 15 hits.
It matters not what weapons I wield.
15
My
hits.
Destiny is assured.
Oh god.
Destructive capability
oh god.
Has long since lost its appeal to me.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
I'm a doctor first and foremost. The surgery bit is really
4 hits. Can we get 5?
One day, I will bring order to
Ooh!
This chaos.
There we go. 5 hits. 5 hits. Okay.
Sometimes I tire of the slaughter.
Okay.
Relish it. Today I'm not.
Oh, sure. Don't kill, don't kill, don't kill, don't kill, don't kill. No, you're good, you're good.
Fire.
You're a strong zombie.
I shall
Round 30.
In
Ain't no
madness.
Weak. Come on. Yes! Oh my god. Okay, I got I thought I didn't get them for some reason. That's it. That's it. We're set. We're set up. What is up? Game? What you know? Give me that cash back. Don't care. Taking it. What is up? Ladies and gentlemen, we did the unspeakable. We did the impossible. We have now set up. It's only taken us 30 rounds. But we made it. Actually, pack a punch. All right. I'm gonna just drop that in there so that I can have...
Perhaps not.
Monkey hype. So much monkey hype. I love it. By the way, if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. All that good stuff. Appreciate it. On the road to 1 million subscribers, but you know the deal. Panzer? Whoa. I feel so, like, invested into, like, this game now. That just because that took so long. Like, it's almost a good thing. And now we're starting our process at, like, a later round, which is, I don't know, it, like, I felt like on the early rounds, this strategy is too easy. There's a maxi.
Nice.
Nice.
I actually have a lot of money.
Got that.
I just can't get to it right now.
Richtofen actually has a lot of money stashed away, apparently. I believe it. He is like a really smart guy. He's like, for someone as smart as me, I should be so rich, he says on the giant.
I refuse to submit.
Congrats on 900k. Thank you, dude. That's awesome. Yeah, we just hit that the other day. So like I said, we're just like, we're just, you know, we're just before that million. So all you guys out here, you can be like, yo, I was the first million. That's pretty big thing to say, I think. Actually, yeah, I'd prefer Alchemical. Also, we got Panzer. Perka Pop Shocks. Perka Pop Shocks. No. Oh, maybe not Panzer. It's looking like no Panzer. Okay.
You are all guilty as charged.
Guilty as charged, fam. Oh, let's go. Yeah. And a nuke drops for days.
A lot like Nikolai, really.
What's like Nikolai? What are you saying? What are you saying about my boy? What are you saying about Nikolai? Let's not be trash talking my homie. And Nikolai is awesome.
Ooh. Do not look so.
Not round? Really?
I'm not.
Okay, that's round. Eh? My god, that's not gonna be round either. I guess it is. There we go. That's round. Alright, Panzer, I think. There he is.
Ground trembles. The Panzer soldier approaches.
Oh, look at this, look at this. Looky Lou. Looky Lou. Ha ha! Dab machine! Woo! Risky dab. Okay, ready? Okay, ready, 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 ready. We also got a maxi, so. No. Over there. Over there. Eh! There we go. Nice! Alright! That was a perfect death machine. I've never actually killed a Panzer with a death machine before, but I know it's ridiculous against him. Like, it. Actually, I didn't know. It just only makes sense. This is kind of a risk. Also, people have told me. Nice. 33. So there is a curse of round 33 that exists. This is a round I tend to go down on. And now we have a curse of, like, 57, it seems. Boom. I'm on my school toilet just to watch this. That is hype, dude. Shout out to you. Went to the bathroom just to watch the stream. You are a legend, my man. I'll be streaming all night, though, so once you're off school, you'll be able to come check out the stream for realsies. That's hilarious. Okay. Even the weather cries out for the blood of the damned. And the doomed. Okay, so I'm just here chilling, like, damn. Game's just like, damn, Pat. Alright, so Panzer 33. So that means either 38 or 39. Cool. Oh, God. Oh, he doesn't like it. He doesn't like it. He does not like it. There we go. Don't need that. Oh, and this is great. Like I said, we don't get any fire sales because we used our immolation. Like, it took a little bit longer than I was hoping for, but the end, I think it's going to really pay dividends. There we go. Should be round. Get that hammer. Get that double points. Over and over again. Yeah, zombies is just an infinite loop. It really is. Oh, hey. Turdy5, boys. Are you going to live stream all night? If I have to. I don't know how long we've been streaming for. Dog round? Nope. Should have a dog round soon. Where's the dab emoji? They need to get a dab emoji, man. Like, they have the... They have, like, the basic white girl emoji where she's like... Kind of... Like, ah. They need the dab emoji for the boys. For the homies. Give me that. Give me that. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. Boys. Nah, you're dead. Don't even try. Because guess what? You're dead. You're dead. So I need to pick a round that I'm going to stop doing this here. Like, I'm going to get to a point where this spot gets too dangerous, and I'm going to have to leave. Lex recommends 80, but Lex is also, honestly, I will say Lex is probably a better zombies player than me. So I would say probably leave at like 70 or 75 and then begin Noah's strat. Said, I'm going to eventually use Noah's strategy, just not yet. Again, that could have been a fire sale. See that? What are those?
What's the killing? What's the maiming? No, I'm just kidding.
The dab plays. Voila! Oh, are you ready? Are you ready? $100,000 points. 100,000! Cost me 3,000! Voila! Panzer round 38.
Lex is better than Pat confirmed? Oh, easily. I mean, look, like, Lex is... Like, I think Lex is level 300. I just hit my first prestige. Well, in fairness, I haven't prestiged since. On this account, actually, I'm 4th prestige. And on my PS3 and PSN, I hadn't prestiged in, like... years. This is on PC, BT dubs. Alright.
Back at it again with the electric bow strat. 37's a nice round. 37 is the round that I now distinguish between high round and not. Like, once you're to 37, like, you're on a high round. Not like a world record, don't get me wrong, because people say, oh, I can make it. Not a high record, don't get me wrong. I'm just saying high round, like 37. If you can get to 37, you know how to play zombies, okay? Used to be 30, now it's 37. The round, oh, shield busted. All right, I'm out. Whoa. I like saw my body there when we teleported. Did you guys see that? That was weird. Not messing around, fam. Famage. What do you do for a living? This is it. I play video games. I'm also a college student. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. 3 years I've been viewing. Damn, that's a long time, man. I saw this hilarious message that was like, They some guy sent this to Doug Sensor Martin, and it was like, "Hey man, huge fan. I've been watching you since I was 14. I'm 18 years old now," and it's funny because Doug has only been making videos for like 2.5 years, so it was just one of those like fake things, but it's funny. Like awkward. 38. So when is Panzer? When did Panzer come last time? Oh, Panzer's 38 or 39, right? It'd be funny if he died. He might die. Or he might just spawn in. Well, he's not this round. But I don't see a drop out there, so he just must not have spawned in this round. What a shame. I love it when the rocket kills the Panzer. So funny. Okay, boys. Okay. So this morning I died on 41 because I ran into a wall. Also, I tried to train in this area with the Panzer. Not a good idea. The Panzer's here, and you can't get him with the first Ragnarok. You just gotta leave. Okay? Like, just leave. That's what you gotta do. Hey! Wasn't preferable, but you know what? A max ammo's a max ammo. Could have been a fire sale, so take it that way, like I always say. The only sad thing about fire sales is you don't... Oh. You don't get fire sales for the gobble gum. But every time I get a fire sale, like, I'm really gonna travel over there, hit it, wait, and then like, you know, pick it up and see what it is. That's like so risky, so it's not all that realistic. I think that's round, boys. Alright, we got Panzer coming up next round. There we go. Alright. He coming. I don't know what I want to do to handle him. I think we're early round enough that we can still just let him come in. He's like almost like happy to see him. All right, fam. Uh-oh. Okay, you need to die, sir. You need to die. Yeah. Okay, so that's like worst case scenario. It closes right as I'm fighting him and I have to stay here. Was it the worst experience of my life? But again, the Ragnarok didn't really pick him up. That was kind of annoying. Because if I had picked him up, like, he dies pretty quick. But game was just, like, apparently not. Anyways, we managed. So that was basically, like, last round I died on was, like, the round... He comes around 40, like, between 40... I think 30... Between 38 or 37 and, like, 42, he can come depending on when he spawns in. The previous times... That was when I died last time. So we made it past that. We're feeling good. Okay, feeling good. Just golden. Oh yeah? Oh no. No, I don't think so. My neck actually feels a little bit better though. I had those two Advils. There's Lost Zombie. I have a big dick. Says someone in the chat. Not me. Don't look at me. I don't have a penis. I have a micro penis. It's erect. It's a quarter of an inch. So don't worry. Now someone's gonna say do a dick reveal, and someone's gonna say Smith plays small dick exposed. No, don't even call it small. That's doing it justice, man. It's a micro. It's a quarter of an inch. True story. I'm like trying to go for that nuke. I just gotta do it. Just gotta YOLO here. Engulf the horde. Yabod. Lex recommends training once you get to 80. That's what he said I should do. Which would take way longer. But training's also safer. Kind of. Training is safer, but there's more opportunities to screw up. It also takes longer. Okay. Nuke, thank you very much. Doors closing. I don't care. Who do you think I am? We're probably going to get dog round soon, though. Please no dick reveal. Yeah, well, I don't want to do it either, but people always say, dick reveal. You're ridiculous. Here we go. Black Jesus loves you. Do a watermelon reveal. Do a strategy video. How do you get this map? Only 29 more rounds. Not quite. We're a little low on ammo, by the way. I acknowledge that, but remind me if I'm, like, really low. Mac ammo, please. Got a lot of drops. I'm feeling a max ammo soon, actually. Throwing a monkey. Monk out. What did I say? What did I say, man? Treyarch knows, okay? And I know they know. I refuse to submit. Bang on. Thank you, Treyarch, you're bae. I mean, I had a max ammo with me, but like I'd rather not have to use it if I don't have to. Nice. So Panzer came at 38, right? So 40. No, he came at 39, I think. Yeah, he came at 39, so. 44. 45. Not bad. I'm really feeling a dog round soon, though. Look at that skull. Whoa. Oh, it's a helmet. Look at that. That's cute. Oh, I died on 41 last game this morning. It was kind of an early game and just a quick run through. It's crazy to think, though, that, like, I died. Because, like, you know, there we go. That was so easy. But you make a little mistake. You run into a wall. Like, it was literally just, like, and then, you know, I died. I don't really need to explain it. By the way, if you're new to the channel, please feel free to subscribe. We are on the road to 1 million subscribers. You know the deal. I've said it 1 million times. My shield is actually broken. So I'm going to take a piece out. Oh, that was lucky. The rocket was just about to go off. Look at that. Oh, nice. That anti-gravity, though. Weapons that can also be used for offense. Rockets popping off, yo. I'm thinking like between 70 and 75, I'm going to stop that strategy. Okay, this is probably not ready.
I miss the days when I myself owned many different instruments of torture.
It's like, I'm going to take a drink. Fifty-one is your first down. 51. I've never gone down on 50. Oh. Blending. I don't think I've ever gone down on 51. I've gone down on 47. No, 49. 57. 61. And 57. Those are the downs I've gone on between my various attempts. And 41 today, but I'm not counting that because that was not really much of a high round attempt. It was like an hour and 15 stream. We got it. The thing was with that attempt was we got to 41 in, like I said, an hour and like 15 minutes. It was like my fastest to 40 ever. It was ridiculous. Like, everything's just ridiculous, but you know what I'm saying? So ridiculous. Oh, yeah, double points. There we go, boys. Nice. Now we really out here. Just wrecking it. Doing us. We're doing us. Okay. 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 You need to chill, fam. We need to chill. Don't like this stressful environment right now. There we go. Oops, didn't mean to shoot that. Probably gonna regret that down the road. So 44, 45, next Panzer. Ugh. How many Advil can you take? Would a third be bad? I'm gonna take a third Advil, okay? I just feel like my neck is... Like, that helped, but I weigh 200 pounds, so like, they say like, you know... Two a day, but it's for like a... Oh, okay, yeah, no, we're fine. 1 to 2 tablets every 4 hours. Do not exceed 6. Actually, I'm just gonna check how long we've been going. Yeah, 140. That's a little... I want to say that's fast or slow. It's not bad timing. It's just the biggest problem was just with the monkey. It's pretty good. 140. We should hit 50 by, I'm gonna say, like 2 hours, which is quick. Go away. Don't like you. Don't like you. I don't like y'all. Go away. Oh, Maxi, okay. There we are. There we go. A little bit of spam. Pick that up. Don't want that death machine. And grab the nuke. GG. Nice. You finally dab. I did dab. Smith plays, takes drugs. There you go. Confirms. Yes. Don't. It says don't exceed more than 6 in a 24-hour period. That's not bad. You probably could and you'd be fine, but it's like, you know. That's what they recommend for the average person. I'm gonna be like 18 pills deep, just like seizure all over the place. Nah. But those two definitely helped, so I feel like one or two more will probably be the best. I only took one right there. It says take 1 to 2 every like 4 hours. So basically that means one every 2 hours. Just right what we did, kind of. I'm better than you at zombies, you very well may be. I'm not the best zombies player out there, and I definitely don't claim to be. Alright, 44. Panzer? What's up, bud? There he is. Making an appearance. Hey, dude. Alright, we ready?
Blood will become one as the air we breathe.
You're not coming after me right now. That is... No! No! Still alive. What was that? Why doesn't it... Like, I feel like it's not affecting him very much anymore. Like, I feel like the... Not so much my weapons, but I feel like my Ragnarok. Like, he doesn't get phased by it like he used to. Like, it puts him up, but then it, like, only lasts for a little bit. Anyways, I'm glad we peaced when we did. That's the one thing I don't like about that place when Panzer comes. It just gets so scary. Okay, bud. There you go. It's like, you know, he was like two shots away, but still, when there's a Panzer at your feet and you can't move, it's kind of... Oh, Maxi, nice. Hello. Wee. Let's play. Oh my god, two? Whatever.
One day, I really hope I get to stop. What's the killing? What's the maiming?
Like I said, oh, of course the rocket's going off. Should be over soon, though.
Double points.
Well, game. You really like to do it when it's like whenever I come up here. I'm not a big fan of being here, too, so you know, you're really... Okay. It's not really a good joke. Your deaths fuel the storm. Well, the only storm he's referring to is the one that's killing them. I'm being safe here, by the way. Oh, shield's broken. Okay. Bang. You make me feel some type of way. Alright. These things happen from time to time. I really feel like when Panzer comes, I might just not even sit there anymore. It just feels dangerous, man. Like, last night felt fine, and today it just doesn't feel safe with the Panzer. Like, I really just feel like he just... I don't know. Maybe I could have handled it better, but... I guess I could have put my Ragnarok down. And then... Like... I guess I could have like shot my bow down again, but it's just, I don't know, man. Like, I really don't like being back up with nothing but a teleporter to save me that may or may not save me, and then, you know, may or may not work. It's a good strat, but I don't know. It's kind of risky on those Panzer rounds. So 44. Gonna be round though, yeah. Alright, nice. If you say hi, Mason, I will punch my keyboard, but please don't punch your keyboard, Mason. That would not be good. Just, I don't know. Just have a good day. How about that? Is that a deal? You don't need to punch your keyboard. Okay. I'm 45. Not liking it. Oh my god. Give me the nuke. Jeebus. If I didn't have a shield, I feel like I might have died there. Would have been a sad down. Might just pick that up. Because it's pretty. I'm gonna toss that out. Time to break everything, I suppose. Yeah, it may as well, right? The storm bow kind of does that though already, so hey. Oh! What up in here? What you know? You got nothing. Dab a dab 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 You back off, mate. You back off right there, okay? You're gonna back off right now from me. You're not gonna fight me there, bud. You're gonna back off. That's what you're gonna do, okay? Thank you very much there, bud. We should probably have a dog round pretty soon. Thinking next round. 46 or 47. Dog rounds are very few and far in between. Don't like it. It's like every 10 rounds. I don't even know how many rounds it is. But it's like round 6 and then like 16. Maybe it's every 6. Ugh. No, no dog round. Should I sub? Do it, Johnny Cage. Johnny Cage. I don't think you're Johnny Cage. Am I? Johnny Cage is the artist, right? Rusty Cage? Johnny Cash. Johnny Cash, I mean. Like, I'm like thinking in my head, like, Johnny Cage. I'm like, there's no way. It just doesn't sound right. Rusty Cage by Johnny Cash, though. So maybe you are Johnny Cage. I'm sorry. Think of Johnny Cash. I'm just so bad because I actually do. I'm a fan of his work. You can't really not like Johnny Cash. Like, I'm not a huge fan, but. I like Rusty Cage, though. I like Rusty Cage. Zombies classic. Confirmed classic. Bang. Oh. Okay. Not sure. I am not your prey. Never sure if I... Oh, we're low on ammo. Thank you, guys. Thank you. So, like I said, you guys are on the ball with that. If I'm ever low on ammo, like, below... Oh, look at that. If I'm ever, like, let's say 25 or so, or less... Spam, ammo, okay? That's the deal we have.
What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure.
There we go. That full ammunition. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. That should be round. I just know, man. I just know. Like I said, the shield breaks. I want you to spam ammo, or the shield breaks, I want you to spam shield, and if the ammo breaks, if we run out of ammo, or we're below 25, spam ammo, okay? You wired me awake and hit me with a hand of broken nails. It's just such a cool song. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, rusty cage and run, I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, rusty cage and run, and it fits so perfect to Mob of the Dead. Love it. Gonna place that there. The thing is, they just get close to you. Like, you really want to stay up front. You really gotta train it. You know what I'm saying? Oh, nuke. Little nukey nuke. Crude but effective. Yeah, nuke is a lot like Nikolai. I like that. Nikolai is basically the human nuke. I just can't get to it right now. See, I did that too late. And my shield's broken. Just kind of like trapped here for now. See, we'll see if you guys got that shield spam though. Shotgun! What you doing? He needs some milk. No, he needs some shield. Come on. Also, Panzer's here. Sounds right. I love me some lag. Way too quiet.
I already know that it is wise to use protection.
It is way too quiet. It is way too quiet right now. Is the Panzer here or not? That's what we gotta figure out. Starting to feel as though he's not here.
Ah, the modern marvels of German creativity. The power of lightning.
Strike. He's not here. I really thought I heard Panzer spawning in. Weird. Anyways, we got a shield. That's what we came for. Unless he's still down here.
This method of travel. So not the most safe, is at least efficient.
All right, 48 coming up on the big 50. Very nice. Last game we played, we made it to last good high round attempt last night. 57, no downs, and then just died out. It was awful. It was really bad. First down, and then we just could not get ourselves back up. I panicked. I really did panic. I think it was like there was so much pressure. It was like, oh my god, 1 to 57. Flawless. That first down definitely takes a bit getting used to.
Even the weather cries out for the blood of the dam.
But monkeys are a big help.
Scream all you want. It will not do you any good.
Not bad, not bad. Horn. Rip shields. Level 16. Nice. The Margwa is there. That'd be funny. He needs some corn. Get the Gobble Machine. No, we just want a max ammo or, I kind of feel like getting, Alchemical Antithesis, but I don't know. I'm also low on ammo. Getting low. Like I said, reminder, you gotta give me that spam when you see 25, there it is. Just remind, give me that spam. Let me know. I bet it's a dog round. $5 is dog round next round. My money is on a dog round. I think the rocket just went off, right? To the rocket or dog round? I mean, Panzer or dog round. There we go. Also Panzer. What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? You think you could flex? You think you could flex up in here? Got him. That's actually nice when Panzer comes on dog round. You know it's a good day. And there's the maxi, boys. Ladies and gentlemen. And a third. Because what up? Love it. Friggin' rights. That is 50, guys. I'm going to take a snack. I'm going to take a quick snack. Tasty. Very tasty. Mmm. Very tasty. Let's see how long 50 took. 2 hours exactly? Yeah, nice. That's not bad at all. 2 hours for 50 rounds is pretty good. Whip for 50. And watch me nene. Ugh. First stream. This has been a good stream, guys. This has been a really good stream. Just gotta take a little break. Send some texts. Got a text. All right, we'll talk later. Just like we'll text later. All right. Just subbed. Love it. Okay. I see you. I see you, game. All right. So you just kind of like got to let it. Just got to give it some time. You know what I mean? Just got to. Got the 50. Just want to give it a sec. Just to kind of. Just kind of. You know. All right. Keep her going. I agree with that. All right. I think we'll go to the next dog round, and then I might take a break. So, and like probably end the stream. So. All right. All right. We good? We got the Illuminati Eagle for a clan tag, and it says TSP up in the thing there. I like that. I worked hard on that. All right, what round are we on? Boom! Whoa. We are on the big 5-0. So we're halfway there, technically. Time-wise, no. The next 50 rounds will take, like, somewhere between 6 and 8 hours, I would guess. If I had to take a shot in the dark, I would say somewhere between 6 and 8 hours for the next 50 rounds. I think I'm just going to stop the next dog round. It's probably going to be 10 rounds, though, which is quite a bit. You know what, actually, I might grab a G Fuel, I think, at the end of this round. I might just pause it and grab a G Fuel. Just gotta keep that focus up. Really want to keep that focus up. Oh, 2 max ammos. Like I said, the whole no, you know what I mean? The whole no, I'm like not even sure what I'm trying to say. The whole no fire sale thing is really helping us out. Wish I could just like stockpile that max ammo. Like give me like two cashbacks or something. It's basically what a alchemical is, but. Go bury yourself, he says. Aggressive. So once Panzer starts coming now, from now on, I'm just gonna hightail it out of here. I just don't think it's safe enough to do it anymore. Maybe, but you know what? Not worth that risk. Whoa, that sounded really weird. How many downs? We're actually at no downs so far. I can't show it on my controller, but because I'm playing on PC, so I have to hit tab, but it always screws up my controller and it makes my sensitivity like 1,000. So I'm not here. You know what? I think that's round. There you go. There's this big zero. But, like I said, I feel like that's going to jinx me. All right, I'm going to go grab a G Fuel, guys, because I just feel like, you know what? I can use a boost, all right? BRB. Yo, what up, fam? I've had my window wide open all day. Let me close that. Get a little chilly. All right, grab some G Fuel. Guys, I'm just taking all the drugs. Oh, why my neck hurts so much? I'm taking some naproxen, which is an anti-inflammatory. Alright. What kind of G Fuel do we want? New stuff. It's cool. Use coupon code Smith. Don't use coupon code Smith. You do. A little, I'm going to go half a scoop of caffeine free. I'm going to go boom. Half scoop. I am going to throw some caffeine in here because let's be real. Why else would you drink G Fuel? Oh my god, I'm so low on mystery flavor, guys. Oh my god, I have no mystery flavor left. I hate to, like, actually freak out about that, but, like, look at that. There's nothing. Oh my god. Because this is like, mystery is seriously like one of my favorite flavors. And I've just been saving when I have. So good. So good. Mystery. I got enough for one scoop left. That is so sad. Damn. Sell out is fine. It's not, man. Don't even use coupon code Smith. Don't even do it, alright? Use. No, don't use another code, but nah, man. There you go. No sellout, alright? No sellout today. Not about that sellout life. Also, last Sunday, we did have a nice little sponsored video. Really, really cool. I like that. Cool app, and, you know, they paid me, so I was like, well, damn. I'm actually buying a car soon, so I'm trying to get a little bit extra cash because cars are not cheap. Anyways, cheers, ladies and gentlemen. Not bad. So I put caffeine-free G Fuel into it, even though I also put caffeinated G Fuel, so I don't know the point, but all right. Do-do-ba-do-ba-do-boo. Alright. Lex got a strike. Yeah, that'll be resolved in quickly if he really did. Or you're just probably trolling. Alright. Mmm. What? Okay. Alright, rocket's going off. Panzer was 49. So 54, 55. guessing 55. The light's in between, homie. All right. Shoot the bow, Pat. What are you doing? God. Shoot that bow. Hey, when you shoot that bow, and you go that money, and the day, try to save that money. Hey, gonna blow that baby in the face of the day. Rap game got it all wrong. We ain't about to spend money just to go and flex on them. I love Save That Money. It's such a good song. I also agree with it. I'm not one for balling. So many YouTubers out there buying, like, just ridiculous cars, and I'm like, nah, fam. Maybe someday, but nah, fam. Buying, like, Ferraris and stuff. Lamborghinis. See, it's like, would you rather have a Lamborghini or money? You know what I mean? I'd rather have money. I don't know why you'd spend... I don't know. People, you know what? People do them. Maybe they enjoy that Lamborghini that much. It's worth it to them. No, it wouldn't be worth it to me. Like, $250,000? That's so much money. That's like a house where I live. It's so cheap to live where I live. My rent for next year at university is $500 a month, everything included. Me and a couple other YouTubers are looking at living in LA this summer. It's like $2,500 a month. Five times as expensive. LA is ridiculous. I mean, it's worth it because I get to go, like, I'm going to save money by flying all the, like, back and forth a bunch, because there's a bunch of events I'm going to be there. And I, you know, get to be with YouTubers and, like, all that stuff, and LA is awesome, and California is just the beautifulest place ever. But, you know, also pretty expensive. Actually, they're not really that... I shouldn't say they're all that expensive. It's because we're only going to be there for 2 months, so it's like we have to get a furnished apartment. I subscribe to you and you have nice singing skills. Thanks, dude. Alright. Rockets popping off. 3, 2, 1. 52. The round of 52. Will this be a significant round or will it pass easily? Let's see. I'd like to go get that, I'm gonna wait on this nuke.
Double points.
There are many powers, many forces still at work in this
room. Oh, really?
Kaboom.
Say, how you trying to do that? How you trying to do that? Ammo? Oh, guys. Good call, yo. Oh, my. All right, I might have to pop the maxi. We'll see. If I get to 9, oh, give me that double points. Okay, I'm gonna throw a monkey. No, nothing. Alright, popping maxi. Rip max ammo. Alright, so now I gotta go get an alchemical, which is actually better. Probably gonna give me a max ammo like really soon. I'm gonna cry, but whatever. It's better than what I did last game. It was round 57, had 2 alchemicals, didn't realize I was out of ammo, and I died because of it. I just, so stupid. Oh, shield's also broken. So. Wanna, like, leave? Because I'd be good with leaving. You guys are doing a great job on the spam when I win this. Oh, no, did work? Okay, cool. Nope. Whole lot of nope going on right now. Always got Ragnaroks. I gotta remember that. I kind of forgot there. All right, boys. Okay, boys. By the end of the night, I'm just gonna have to resort to like taking pre-workout to stay focused. It's gonna be it. It's gonna be crushing up Advil and like snorting them and craziness. By the way, don't do that. That is really stupid. I feel like if I'm gonna mention that as a joke, like that is literally the stupidest thing you could do ever. Just so you know. I'm just waiting for the round to end, BT Dubs.
I have more important things to do than be surrounded.
Alright. Yeah, I'm not about being surrounded either, Richtofen. We got a lot in common in that regard. That's how you gotta use that. Let them all walk into it.
Your death only fuels the storm! You get it?
You not round.
Pays a price for your
good to know, good to know. Scary, like, going to training when you haven't trained in a while. The one nice thing about this strat is you're kind of training. So it's not like you're just, like, camping and then going straight to training. Like I said, I wish that was closed, because that makes training a lot easier. But the way she goes, the way she goes sometimes. Good idea with the cards you've been dealt. Is that round? It's looking like round. Not bad. Okay. More zombies than I'd like to deal with at once.
I must find myself a more advantageous position.
So please don't end round. Dang. Alright, well, we got a piece then. I was going to try to get Gobblegum, but I know there's a Gobblegum at our main area, so whatever. I didn't want to have to use it. I might just ask what the ice cube's worth. What the ice cube's worth.
Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly.
What that is. Whoa. No! Death Machine, what are you doing? I'm pretty sure that was an immolation, which is why I'm kind of sad right now. Oh! I mean, not an immolation. An alchemical. I don't know if you guys could tell. Looked like a normal purple to me. And the only normal purple I'm rocking, like 87% sure, is alchemical. I have Perkaholic, Pop Shocks, Alchemical, Death Machine, why? Such a troll. Oh, is that a nuke? And a maxi, nice, alright. Someone up there likes me. Vernderher, he's out here. Oh no! Oh my god, I'm so dumb. This is missed an alchemical and then missed the max ammo. That was bad. That was bad. Okay.
I have more important things to do than be surrounded.
We really need to not end this round, and hopefully it's not Panzer next round. I can't use my free max ammo yet. This is when you really get sad from all those free, like, double maxes we've had. So what is life right now? Okay, I'm gonna leave, maybe? Gonna leave? Mistakes were made. Okay. Not gonna grab an ammo yet. Actually, I'm just gonna finish this round. Okay, we need to get a alchemical. Question is, oh, it's up there. Alright, cool. Actually, oh, come back. I didn't get it. Oh, that's lame.
I have much to do.
It was last round. No drops there? Alright. This isn't a bad spot to train. As long as that's closed. So very low on ammo, though. This round needs to end. So very low on ammo. Panzer... Oh. I feel like that's going to be round. We need... Okay, that's round. Okay. So if this is not something that gives us max ammo, I'm going to go take it. Because Panzer's probably spawning in this round. Okay. Perkaholic. Okay.
There is nothing so futile.
Panzer's not coming.
I have harnessed this power before.
Okay.
I will harness it again.
Panzer's not coming, but we're low on ammo. Not gonna get it. If Panzer was coming, I would pick up the free maxi. I can just train this round. Good thing I know how to. Use tram. I will do that at the end of round. But like I said, it's just not a smart move right now. Go with what you know. And what I know is training. In this spot right here. I would really like a gun with blast furnace, though. I will say that. Not blast furnace. Could really use a gun with, like, this isn't really, the thing is, this isn't, like, a safe gun to be, a safe bow. Like, if I get trapped, it's, like, still just completely garbage. Like, I gotta go Ragnarok if I get trapped. I gotta remember that. Because I'm just thinking, like, in terms of, you know what I mean? Like, I need a, what I need is a Thunderwall gun, actually. I need a gun with Thunderwall for a third weapon for training. Alright. First time we've had to train so far. That dog can die. But he's not gonna die. No, you can't surround me. Well, unless when I'm, you know, unless when I'm camping, then I guess you can surround me, but different scenario. There we go. And we're just gonna continue to do this over and over again. These dogs, though. No blast furnace. There we go. Give me that blast furnace. Nice. Very nice. Freaking hate dogs, man. Such a buzzkill. Oh, max ammo! I mean, I had a max ammo, and I'm just stupid, and I missed it, but hey. Alright. Training is dangerous, but I feel safer doing it, if that makes sense. Like, I feel so much more comfortable. Oh my god, dogs, man. Damn, these dogs are reckless. These dogs are savage on this map. Oh my god. Oh, max ammo. Nope, didn't want to do that, but I should have knifed him. Because he's still one, they're always a one-shot knife, which is kind of funny.
I don't just laugh in the face of adversity.
Okay.
Kill it.
Always got those Ragnaroks. I don't want to have to use them, because like I said, we got Panzer next round. That's just going to be a hassle. Could really use a max ammo before Panzer comes, though. That would really help the cause. Oh. Hey. Mr. Zombies. Oh, okay. Trap, I guess, except I just failed on the trap. Wrong way. Don't even know the traps on this map at all. Whatever. Dog? You're a butthead. Nobody likes you. You're ugly. Use the traps. That doesn't really matter. Blast furnace or traps, whatever. I find it's a little safer to use traps, TBH. Ooh, that's annoying though. My audio cut out. I feel like we're coming up on round here though. TBH.
I must find myself a more advantageous position.
No.
On the battlefield.
Not quite.
One day they will tell stories of my bravery.
Max ammo plus. Where are these dogs at though? Wolf bow. We might have to do it, guys. It's not even the wolf bow that I need, it's the max ammo that I need. It's so early though. It's only 54. I feel like I should wait. Alright, if we don't get one by the end of the round, I will go take the wolf bow's max ammo. I'm good. Oh god. We're not good. We are good. My god, shield's broken. That doesn't give us max ammo, though, is the only thing. So don't really like doing that. Oh my god, they are pouring out there.
As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
Okay. Trip mines. Say something. I'm just kind of focusing right now. Trip mines aren't going to do anything at round 54. Maximum ammunition, please. We're not using the wolf bow, guys. Oh god. Okay. Can always just do that, you know what I mean? It's like it only uses it for a second. It's pretty easy to get it back from that. And I'm really glad I pulled that out. Because I feel like had I not, we might have died. You never know, but there we go, and look at that, they're back. Max ammo, please! Please! Just, can you spare a max ammo game? I know you gave me one. But please, I need a max ammo.
I refuse to submit.
Tram. Oh, that's a slap in the face. Because, like, I already got one. I'm gonna have to use the tram fuse for sure. I'm gonna have to take that free maxi. I might have to, guys. That was my fault, though. We missed an alchemical from the thing, and then we missed a max ammo line on the ground. If we get one, great. If we don't, well, could be in worse situations.
Scream all you want. It will not do you any good.
Grease.
Insta-kill. Many things are gone in an instant. Too many.
Many things are gone in an instant. Wow. Deep stuff. Eddie. Like, we can't even kill the Panzer right now. We only have 20 shots in our haymaker. Boop.
Feel the kiss of death.
Nothing. Nothing. Oh. Let's say round or no? We gotta be getting close, though. I'm also taking this very okay. Okay. Use the gobble gum. We already hit the gobble gum for this round, anyways. Max ammo, please. At least this is a long round. It's given us a lot of chances to get max ammo. So we've had like every single drop this round, but a max ammo.
It's too important to entertain the idea of failure.
I don't think it's gonna give us poop. Ah, poop. I think we're at the point where, like, because we can't reload it, it's not going to give us any more poop. Ah, poop. Alright, I'm using one of my shots here. Max ammo, please. Please, game, please. Please. Come on. You have to. You have to, no! I know I could use traps. I just, like, really need a max ammo. Oh, oh, oh. Don't end round, though. Okay. Tram. This is it. Panzer for shortcoming next round. This is it. Stay with me, sir.
How does this happen? It's being careful.
This is it. This is it. Do we live or die?
Fire failed.
It would be remiss of us not to take full advantage of the situation.
All right, well, guys, I don't think we're ever going to be in this situation again, because if you really think about it, I missed the alchemical because I hit it, and then it gave me a death machine. I had to put it away, and by the time I put it away, it didn't work. And then they gave us a max ammo, and I missed it. I don't think that's ever going to happen again. So it's sad, but Wolfie, thank you for the max ammo. Appreciate it. The power of the wolf is one with us. Got to do what you got to do. All right, 55, let's go. We're gonna train this. Use mule kick weapon, nah, it's not worth it. I guarantee the Panzer's like gonna give us a max ammo or something, but you know what? Just gotta keep on keeping on.
Ah, the Panzer Soldat, of course.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay, so how are we gonna run this? I'm not gonna panic. I'm not gonna do anything crazy. Well, it's just how we're gonna run this. And there's the max ammo. Yeah, there you go. Like, how perfect is that? The second, you know what I mean? The second we get a max ammo, it's done. All right, like I said, I'm not gonna panic here with the Panzer.
Double points. I would do it for free.
Okay. Okay. Shield's broken though. Shield is broken. I think I got his face mask done. Alright, that works. That works for now. But shield is broken, so. That's such a troll, man. That is such a troll. I used my free max ammo. This is the only one we had. There's no more. To the death machine we go.
Do you feel the electricity surge through your veins? Of course not! You're already dead!
That is crazy. Of course not! You're already dead! Like I said, I want to go at this smart. Okay? I don't want to be taking all these unnecessary risks or anything. Hand's just gonna spawn it.
The trap is set. Let's see just how well it snares our enemies.
There you go, bud. How did that feel? All right, you know what? Rockets going off. Oh god. Oh god. This is it. This is it. Ragnaroks are gone. Oh my god. Nuke's gone. Oh my god. We gotta get out of here. Woo! I went for the Ragnaroks. They were gone. I was like, first down. There it is. Is Wonder Sphere not good yet? I feel like. No. Why do you light up green if you're not. If I can't use you? Okay. Like, and it's cooling down? Well, then why the heck is it green? You know what I mean? So dead. Monkey. We made it! It wasn't the cleanest way, but we made it, alright? That's all that matters. Nice. Leave a like for that clutch right there. Alright. Leave a like, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what are you doing? Oh my god, this is awful right now. This is awful. If you're new to the channel, please feel free to subscribe. Buy a cookie, buy a biscuit. Because that was a ridiculous round. It still is a ridiculous round. 55 has not been easy, okay? 55. Oh, what am I doing, man? I've been out of this training spot for like a round, and I'm just not used to it. Okay. There we go. We're almost low on ammo again. The goblin machine's gone too. So I gotta go hit the gobble gun this coming round. We're actually kind of low on ammo already, because we use so much against the Panzer and just living up at that death ray. Alright, nice. Get this man some milk. Oh, don't do that to me. Alright. Oh, gross. It's not even there. Where is it? Dog round. Hype dog round. Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm gonna hit this. I'm gonna get a max ammo. Cashback. I'm gonna take that. I know I said I was gonna stop at the next dog round, but I think I'm gonna keep going. I think I'm gonna keep going for now. Look at that, we're out of ammo with that, so that's perfect. Do you feel the electricity surge through your veins? This thing is so OP against dogs. This is ridiculous. And there's our maxi. Love it. Alright. All is well with the world again. Although I do need to pack a punch like a VMP or something. Oh, rocket's going off, of course. What's new? Things can't just be easy. Always going off when I need to go. Alright, so we died last night on 57. So let's be careful, because it's 57. I should say we had our first down and our second down on 57, you know what I mean? We're just out here training right now, alright? We're just like, hey. Calm me, relaxing end. Alright. Got a horde. Rocket test should be done by now, I'm hoping. Gonna be kind of sad if it isn't. I'm gonna just let this run out. Get some free kills. Damn, we got a lot of points. We'll hit a million for sure. If we make it to 100. Okay, boys. I'd love to stay in chat, but I'm out. Get another gun with Mule Cake. I am going to do that, like I said. But, like, I'm gonna get it, like, end of a round kind of deal. I mean, I could have done it at the end of the other round. I just wasn't thinking. So focused on getting that free max ammo. Probably buy like a VMP, just because it's down here. To have a gun, and probably put, I might even do the Vesper, honestly. I think I might do... Oh, Tramp Fuse. Hey, there's that maxi. See, now we're getting all kinds of max ammo. It was just my stupidity. Monkey... So to everyone that's joining, because I see a lot of people are probably joining. A lot of people, I'm guessing, are just getting off school. So basically, what we did is we... Oh, whoa. We got an immolation. Let's turn my volume down. We have an immolation on our... Whatchamacallit? We have an immolation, okay. On our gobblegum stock, right? That's a nuke. I'm gonna go for it. The lane looked open, so I took it. Kind of risky, but it was open. Anyways, so I'm running immolation because basically, like, when you get a teddy. Oh, is that round? No. Okay. When you get a teddy bear from the box, it makes it so fire sales will spawn into the map. So what I've gone and done. Is I used immolation to get the guns that I needed, right? So by doing that, I don't have to worry about wasting fire sales. And by doing that, it basically makes it so that I get more max ammos. Does that make sense? It's a pretty smart strategy. So I never moved the box, basically, because I only used immolation and the fire sales to get the things I needed from the box, so that we never move the box, so that fire sales are not a thing. Because fire sales only spawn into the map once you move the box, right? And that's just a waste of a drop, because I don't need fire sales. I need max ammos. You got it? I thought I was thinking. Because I was like, what's the fifth thing I should run? I didn't need a fifth slot. And I was like, all right, that makes sense. So we're good. We're Gucci.
I will harness it again.
Man, rounds go so slow when you have to train. Like, it's awful. It is actually awful. It's like 5 minutes around training versus like 2 to 3 minutes around camping. Or even worse. Like, that's around. They're so quick.
His name is John Cena.
One sec. Let's go take a quick sip. Wait, was that round 57? Oh, nice. Okay, so that was our unlucky round. The next one is 61. And then we're good. And then we've never made it as far further than 61. So then we're just charting new territory. Panzer will be either 60 or 61. Whoa. Guys, chill. Chill. Oh my goodness. Okay. Jay, make me feel some type of way. Bang. Wada. Wada. 58. John Cena? I am John Cena. No, I'm Nikolai. And John Cena. And the Smith plays. You make me feel some type of way. Oh god. Don't like that. He doesn't like that. This strat definitely takes some getting used to. You kind of got to get just, you know, used to, like, kind of training back and forth a little bit, waiting for it to, like, end but not end, because you don't want it to, you don't want to let it end, but you don't want to also, like, you know, waste your shots. That's the thing I like about this area is, like, you just kill so many more zombies with your shot. Look at that. 3 drops, no maxi, like, nothing good. Just all 3 things I don't need. Weak sauce. Weak sauce like the boss. Alright, we're at 29 ammo. I'm aware. So last night, we were on 57 flawless. Actually, we're flawless right now. I really hate saying, oh, I haven't gone down yet, because then I feel like that asks for me to go down. But, I think we're going to get a rocket test soon, too. But, anyways, I was flawless 57. Sitting here, I run out of ammo. I didn't realize. Like, I just wasn't paying attention. And, anyways, bad things ensued. It was sad. But thank you, guys. So, to people joining the chat new, basically what I do is when I need an ammo spawned in, or I am just, you know, my shield's broken, just spam it. Just say shield, 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 shield. So the entire chat is just shield or ammo. And right now, it's ammo. Oh, God. None of that. Alright, might have to call this in soon. Okay, 9 shots. Don't make me use it. Don't make me use it. Be nice, Treyarch. Come on. Come on. That round? That is. Okay. Oh, that's round. Poop. Never mind. We're gonna stay here. Okay, I'm gonna pop this. Pop shocks. Actually, I'll take it. And shield's broken. Okay, this is gonna be an interesting round. Watch the max ammo pop in. guarantee you Max Ammo's coming. Like, right now. Well, that would have put me out of ammo right there, that last shot. I think I had 6 shots left, or something like that. So, we would be dead right now. Well, in about, like, 3 seconds. So, that's good that we did that. Pop Shocks is for Panzer. Not something I want to have to use, but if I was in the situation, I'd rather have it than not. It's also the Claw, but the Claw is risky at these rounds. You don't want to use that Claw. There's a Mystikill. Oh! You know what? It wouldn't have given me enough time, so I'll take the max ammo. For sure. Not opportune timing. Could have been, like, 20 shots before, but it's what it is. Whatever. I really need to get an Alchemical, because Alchemical is bae. Like, so much better. There we go. I love when I got that max ammo. I can just spam down my bow. It's very nice. Very nice indeed. Man, that thing has just been chilling there for so long, and it is actually bae. Like, I wish there was a way to lock down Gobblegums, because Gobblegums are in the worst of locations on this map. It really is just awful. But when they're here, it's just quite lovely, because I don't really have to go anywhere. Once we get an Alchemical, like, I haven't rocked Alchemical this entire game. I haven't used it once, like, actually, when I needed it. So, I don't even know if I've used it yet. My hand is starting to cramp around my controller. This is ridiculous. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. What up? What up, though? Yeah, make me feel some type of way. So next dog round, guys, I'm gonna... Oh, I can go get a shield now. Yeah, let's do that. I refuse to submit. Guys, remember, you gotta spam that, or if I don't have a shield... I know I acknowledge it. Even if I acknowledge it, just spam the crap out of it, alright? We need that hype. We need that shield hype. That can also be used for offense. Okay. Oh, there you go. Now you guys are all about the shield. I like it. I like it. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Oh my. We're not in a round, are we? I'm gonna say. Oh, I should have used the death ray, but it's too late for that. It's too late to say sorry.
At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there was a
Mac. Oh, nope. Nope. Whole lot of nope. You know what? I'm not going to be able to get back in there. So, I may as well just head out. It's just done. Actually, I think we're close to the end of the round. I feel like we've been going 59 for a touch. So here's what I'm finna do. I'm a train, okay? Because I want to get a third weapon. I'm at the point in my life where I just feel like I need it. In my life. I'm finally mature enough. I think I can handle it. No, I'm at the point where I feel like it'd be good to have. And I gotta get immolation, because I don't have an immolation right now. If I run out of ammo, it's just rip. I even use my wolf ammo. Ugh. We have not done the best job with ammo this game. It's my fault, though. My fault.
I don't just laugh in the face of adversity. I kill it.
None of that dogs. It's the end of the round maybe. See, everyone's always like, can you train? It gets boring when you just can't. Well, here you go, we got some training in here. Not my choice, but I don't know. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make it through there. She's like, you know what, don't take the risk. Okay, if you're gonna take a risk and you don't actually need to take that risk, don't take that risk. Okay, just silly. Even if there's a 1% chance of me dying, I wouldn't take that risk. If the other option was a 0% chance, obviously. There's always a 1% chance of you dying, though. That's just where you gotta be a good zombie player. So much for end of the round. I'm just trying. All right, like I said, we gotta get a, something that'll give us max ammo, either cash back or preferably alchemical, and we gotta get ourselves one of them fancy schmancy Vespers. That's what I'm going for, Vesper. That didn't even work. Still didn't work. Come on, Blast Furnace, where are you at? Where are you at, Blast Furnace? No such thing. There we go. Cause like I said, I keep having to use my shoe shining, which is annoying. Oh, is that it? No more spawns.
There is nothing so futile as futility itself.
All right, boys. That's an M87. Not what I'm looking for. Where is the Vesper on this map? Is it way, like way over here? Yeah, it is, too. I'm pretty sure there's only one on the map. I'm going to get some despawns for sure. Yeah, I may as well just sprint it through. Just haul through, Pat. Don't lie to yourself. Don't lie to yourself.
I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. It's often said that a workman is only as good as his tool.
Okay, oh, they are coming, nice. Okay, well, look at that. Good zombies. Not despawning on me, love it.
Stay focused, Edward. You are not yourself. You are not yourself. It is essential that we are armed to defend ourselves, no matter how hopeless the situation may appear.
Okay, let's shave this horde off. Oh my god, this gun, I just remembered, it's 59. This gun's gonna do absolutely nothing. It's gonna do absolutely nothing. Have I even got a kill yet? Oh my god.
Do you actually believe you can simply surround
Okay. Look at that! It's not even round 60 yet. These guys got stunned. Okay. Oh god, just gotta go for it. Just gotta stick it in. Nope. Like I said, it's so glitchy. Pack-a-punch is so glitchy. I hate this. Here we go. Yeah. Okay, let's loop them all around and.
There are a few things more useful all right. to us than powerful weapons.
There we go.
This
what up?
Never forget.
What up? Nope. All right. Well, I mean that's less than what we had, and I do want Thunderwall, so. Reloads don't give you ammo. I know, but we can always buy more ammo with this thing. All right, let's go find a thingy right now. Okay, we need get some ammo. Get some ammo into us. And, hey. It's tricky. Look at you guys. May as well use our Tramfuse. See if we can get a maxi. Get the CUDA. Nah, man. It's all about that. This thing. So we're gonna hit the tram. There we go. That's a number of zombies I can deal with safely. What you got? Hey! What up? All right.
And I know who you are.
That when he says I know who you are, that's literally Treyarch saying I know who you are. You know what I mean? I don't think they've ever said Treyarch. None of the characters have ever said Treyarch, have they? I feel like Dempsey might. Dempsey breaks the fourth wall quite a bit. That was a hype max ammo. Alchemical. Immolation, alright. Question is it gonna stay or is it gonna leave? Please leave. Please leave. Please leave. Oh, gross. Well. It appears we have nothing else to do. So, in the wise words of Wings of Redemption, Amati 5000. Oh, A mighty 5,000. All right, round 60. Boom. Gonna take a break at the next dog round. Is this gonna be a panzer round? Yep. Oh, you are in a bad situation, Panzer. You are right in front of me, bud. Let's rock and roll, bud. My goodness, why are you so OP, Panzer? Bleh. There we go. Oh, that really takes a full clip now, man. Oh, I had pop shocks though. What am I thinking? I should have just used my pop shocks. Oh well. All right, I'm out. Everyone is pop shocks, pop shocks, pop shocks. Oh, and shield is broken. Dang. We got him anyways. I'm kind of glad that we just did it that way because now it's like in my head, like, okay, he takes a lot to kill. I'm actually amazed at how much that was, honestly. Should be throwing a monkey right now, but whatever. That was a clutch max ammo, though. Thank you guys for the shield spam. I appreciate it. You're lovely. You're all lovely. Okay. Yeah. Take the pad when you can, because it's always like, nope, sorry, Pat. You got nothing. All right. Oh, round 60. We're getting up in here now, boys. We're really getting up into the rounds. This is not going to be all in one stream, just so you guys know. So I'm going to have to end the stream. Like I said, I think I'm just going to take a break next dog round, which is probably going to be around... There's one at 50, 56, so like probably 66 maybe, I'm thinking. We'll end and then continue on. Alright. Yeah, that Panzer is going to start being a problem, if I may say. Like, he took 4 clips, I think, to get killed. I might have to just put Blast Furnace on my other gun, too. Honestly. On the good news, we're definitely getting an Alchemical or a Cashback next round. Like, or this round, actually. Whoa, chill. Chill. He does not like it. Hey. There we go. That's what you get, okay? That's what you get for being a wank. What's up? Word. Oh, it's gonna be some max ammo. I was gonna be a little upset I wasted it. Don't think so, Doge. Don't think so, bud. Oh, okay. A little aggressive now. Boys are around 60, they get a little bit more aggressive. And Lex said, once you get to about 80, it's like impossible to do it. So I'm going to leave this at about round 70, 75, I think. And then go with Noah Strat for as long as I can. This is, even 60, it's starting to get a little bit harder. Oh my goodness, I'm red. Wow, that was scary. Yeah, that was a clutch nuke, I will say. I think we would have survived without it, but that was a little bit scary. Like I said, it's getting a little bit more intense here. Not sure how I feel about it. Oh, that's round. Come on. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Alchemical, like, is so bae. Oh, that was ridiculous. Said Lex made it to 80 here. I don't know if I'm gonna even go to like 70. I think is gonna be my max. I gotta do this a little bit better. But like, still, man, it's so ridiculous. Like, look at this. Like, they just take so much more to kill now than they do at the early rounds. So you're just always getting like trapped. Yeah. Camp at the stairs. No, we're not camping at that the clock tower. I do not like that strat. So this is a quick strat. This strategy does not get you to round 100, though, I will say. The spawns are simply too fast. Okay, I don't want that. I'm gonna be really mad if that. It's been a while since we've had a max ammo. Oh, there it is! How'd you know? Actually, you know, may as well just it. Alright, I'm gonna just take that. There we go! They're being good on the max ammo, though. Like I said, if we had the possibility of getting fire sales, it wouldn't be so nice. I want that tram fuse, but it's not worth the risk. The possibility of a max ammo, like, just think about that. Like, if that was double points, I wouldn't go for it. Probably double points. So, I'm not going for it. Like, look at this. It's really, like, starting to get less effective here already at 60. 60 is starting to drop off a bit. Like, it's not bad for most of it, but you'll just get that, like, here and there situation where you just get some bad vibes coming your way. And you're like, not really about that. No, thank you. I'm good. God, I hope we don't have to do like 80 to 100 training. That's gonna be the death of me. Like, just the death of my mind. Oof. Level 20. Wow, guys, we've gone 1 to 20 today. That's hilarious. Just killing it. Just killing it out here. They make that feel so type of way. Man, they make it feel so type of way. Oh. It's actually, like I said, it's not as bad as I thought. I just, like, last round, I just didn't really do it the way I should be. I kind of just got caught up. It's not too bad still. You just gotta really be on top of things. Really gotta be on top of things. Okay. Now, this is how you do it. You just go back and forth. That's round. Boy! Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, this is the highest round I've ever made it to Under Eyes of Draha officially. A dab! Let's go. But, gotta get back into it, because, you know. With Panzer? No, Panzer was, like, recent. I think. When, does anyone remember what round Panzer was? Was it 59? Or 58? See, I feel like we just had to deal with that Panzer. I have much to do. You're merely an inconvenience. It really sucks. I feel like it's really hard to read the chat and do this. My highest round is 6. I like reading what you guys have to say. I feel like my shield's gonna break soon, too. Initiating rocket test. What up? What up? See, my big fear is, like, I'm gonna go and take a break, and I'm gonna be scared to get back into the game. Like, that's gonna be the thing that really throws me off. But you gotta take a break, man. You can't do 1 to 100 in one sitting. That would just go crazy. Like, that's just, your brain just can't do that. But even staying within the game and just going to a different place, I start to, like, lose it a little bit. That's a good strat, though. That's a good strat. What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure. This is officially the highest round I've ever made it to in zombies. And I hate saying that because I just get nervous. It makes me really nervous when I say things like that. Oh, I'm stuck. I have harnesses Real nervous. Real nervous. Hey. Ammo. Don't forget. Don't forget that reminder, guys. He said that's how he died last time. I'm hoping we can get to the round. Get to round. Hey, let's go. Might have to pop that alchemical. Hopefully not. We'll see. It'd be really nice having that free max ammo from the wolf bow still, though. Nah. Nothing so far. Got a lot of drops, but no maxis. Ooh. Okay. Around? No, that's not around. All right, I'm popping it. It's just like a freaking max ammo for like the hour or the minute that it's on. Like it's ridiculous. It just stays up 75, no question whatsoever. Are other guns good? Yeah. There's rounds. And then, like, next round, we'll have some free max. Basically, it's just like a max ammo forever. Get another bow? Nah, fam. I mean, we actually could get the wolf bow. I might. No. That'd be so risky. Panzer? Oh. And again, like I said, it's just, you know, we still got a quarter of the time on this, 15 seconds. And you can just spam this thing like a badass. Do not think me ungrateful. There we go. What is up? What is up? Nice. Oh, 71. Oh, my bad. I must have not been paying attention. Oh, nuke. Grab the nuke. Grab the blast or the tram fuse. Very nice. Very nice. Oh, and a max ammo. Beautiful. Perfect timing. Well, actually could be perfect. But you know what? You just got to take them when they come. I feel like all these max ammos are just a little bit too early. Or a little too late. Haha. You're not taking my maxi, fam. Ammo. I'm just gonna do another PSA to the chat. Oh, shield's broken. Alright, I'm out, fam. I'm actually being pretty knowledgeable, like pretty observant of my shield and stuff, so that's good.
Things I cannot be shielded from.
Very nice.
I refuse to
nope.
Submit.
Okay. I'm just trying to check and see where the other gobble gum is. I think it's still. Yeah, it's still there. They're like staying in the exact same locations, which I love. Like, if I wish I could just make it stay there forever. All right, let's use this here. Trap. Hee hee.
The trap is set. Let's see just how well it snares.
There we go, that shield. I'm like so ahead though, you guys, but I love it. Like keep, like please keep that coming.
Because
I need to know these things, but you know. They make me feel so type of way. Gonna say wait, rocket. No, we're good. Cool.
Ooh. The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. Let me put myself to sleep. I am not your prey.
Why are people saying vagina in the chat? You think you're funny? It's not a laughing matter.
The doctor, he'll see you shortly.
Very serious subject. It's also not a serious subject. I guess it's kind of funny.
Taunt me is to invite.
Oh.
Hey fam, you're out of here. There we go. There we go. Should probably start hitting thing back. So you want to get like, you want to have one alchemical in your back pocket and then get another one so you get two back again. Like that's the best way to do things. It's hard to do it though. You gotta hit it every single round and I always forget. I wonder if they're just stuck there, cause that'd be great. They're in great spots. Both of them have been there forever. They're really hey. Back off. Ooh, whoa. Richtofen isn't shocked. No, but these dudes. Alright, there's round. Wish I wasn't hitting this, but I am. Perkaholic. What up? And look, it's still here. Oh, there it's gone. Oh, sad face. Okay. Bo's love, Bo's life. Part of me almost wants to turn this thing into a... not Thunderwall, but instead... Blast Furnace. I really like Thunderwall, and it's great for training. But I'ma put not fireworks. Well, the fireworks are good.
I lived or dreamed many lives. I wish this was not the one I was bound to.
Dead wire. They always say so many mysterious things when they pack a punch. It's kind of cool. Oh, Panzer might be coming next round. Maybe. I can't remember, man.
Okay.
Yes, don't give me that fake dark matter.
There remains much to be done. Our journey is far from over.
Well, we're pretty much done everything in the map other than the Easter egg, but I'm not trying to do the Easter egg today, guys. I hope you can understand.
I once tried to climb inside the
pack. Oh my god. Hoping that it could perhaps enhance. They're just like, no, you don't get another blast furnace. Remember when people thought blast furnace wasn't very good?
There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons.
It's actually not bad.
This we never forget.
That's true. Powerful weapons are key.
Control of the machine is but one tiny step in a much longer journey.
Why are you like, nah? Do you guys remember last Panzer was 60? Are you sure? When was the last Panzer, guys?
I hope this doesn't come too late.
There we go. Okay, I gotta go pee. G Fuel makes you pee. Oh. Someone's gonna... Alright, I'll be right back. Just gotta pee. We back in this ish. Oh, controller. My god, it's almost 6. I've been streaming for 4 hours. Wow, really? Oh, 3.5 maybe. 315. Wow, we've been streaming for a while. Didn't even realize. Like I said, we're going to end. I'm going to stop streaming for now, but like then keep going on. Once we hit the next dog round, guys, just so you know. By the way, take this moment. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm just going to say it. I'm just going to throw it out there, okay? If you like zombies and like me, you should do it. So subscribe. Just do it, okay? Okay. Deal. Fake dark matter. I know. I almost want to repack a punch it. I might. You know what? I don't like fake dark matter. I really don't. I think it's a bad vibe. You're trying to be something you're not. So let's repack a punch until we get blast furnace on something else. Doing it. Okay. It's not like we can't afford it, right? So.
It is essential that we are turned. Armed to defend ourselves.
Okay.
No matter how hopeless the situation.
63. Whoa. Whoa. I really hate how hard it is to pack a punch on this map. Like, why don't they fix that? It's silly.
It is essential that we
dead wire. Defend ourselves. I do not want a purple gun. Like, I don't. I make a thing that I don't do purple gun. I'm just not. Like, it's not.
I once tried to climb inside the pack. Ugh. Hoping that it could perhaps enhance.
They just really don't want to give me it, do they? Such an embarrassing story. I tried to climb inside the pack-a-punch. Oh my god, game. Like, I don't understand. Come on. Oh my god, I'm gonna be... I was gonna say... It's just not giving me Blast Furnace for some reason. Spending hella cash on this, though. This is it.
I hope this doesn't come too late to change our fortunes. I have no time to reflect on my own weariness.
This is ridiculous.
There's so much still to be done.
This is it.
There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This we never forget.
This we never forget. You're dead.
You are a sickness.
Hee hee. Alright, 64, ladies and gents. I don't want this to be the dog round, but it might be. No. Oh, it is! Guys, I think we're gonna end the stream here. It's 64 rounds. I think that's enough. You know what I mean? I think that's enough. I think I gotta just go take a break. I gotta go chill, because, like, it's so easy to just get, like, ridiculously into this. So, yeah. I'm gonna end the stream there, guys. There you go. Thank you all for coming out. I should be streaming in maybe six, like in half an hour or so. So if you've enjoyed the stream, please feel free to hit that subscribe button and leave a like on the stream, guys. That was 1-63, flawless. Can I get a like for that? Of course. I don't even like saying that. I sound like such a person I don't want to be. Yeah, don't leave a like on this video, but please subscribe because I do really want to hit a million subscribers soon. Anyways, guys, I'm going to end it there. I'll be back in probably half an hour or so. It's been great. Let's keep this going. I just got to take a break, man. I got to take a break. I've been streaming for like 5 hours because I did an early run and just didn't go well. Anyways, peace out. See you later.